It was a milestone day, both team and individual-wise. First, the win put the Jacks at the top of the North Central Conference. Second, it was Coach Wayne Hansel's 100th career victory.
It was a goal of mine, but certainly doesn't mean as much as simply a win at South Dakota State and a win over Augustana and a win to be in contention for the conference championship. They all mean a lot more than that particular personal goal.
But third, and maybe more importantly, tailback Dan Sonnek ran for an all-time school record of 266 yards. And guess what? He did it on his 20th birthday.
This is a sweet one to get. Beating Augustana like this, it's always a tough game.
It's always nice to wake up and then think about your line like that. They always do a super job for you.
Meanwhile, the Vikings were giving the Jacks all they could handle. John Schultz's run in the first period gave Augie a 6-0 lead. But the Jacks went up for good. And Sonic's 2-yard blast into the end zone. The Vikings got to within 24-19 in the third on Terry Leenan's 2-yarder. He finished with 171 on the ground, but the Jacks put it away early in the fourth on Bush's 1-yard sneak. State wins 31-19 and go to 5-1 in the league with 3 games to go. From Brookings, this is Mike Schirmer, Kettle Land Sports.